Hey guys, this is Rahul Vardarajan and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to see a project on VLC, that is visible light communication. This is my final year project and let's see the demonstration part. So VLC is all about the transmitter model, as you can see over there, the transmitter model that is GX and the receiver model that is RX. So we are going to make sure that the projection of light is in a straight line. Also, the light beam from the LED bulb should incident on the photodiode receiver and it should be in a line of sight. Now we are going to connect a USB port 232 in our transmitter session. Similarly, we are going to connect that in our receiver session. Now we are going to open up our software from the local disk drive. That is the TX and RX software, and here we are going to use this laptop as a transmitter in the transmitter session. And here pop up the transmitter interface. As you can see over there, we have to specify our COM number, and that is the COM3. Parallelly, I'm going to attach a sample video file that to be get transmitted in the receiver session, where I'm going to open the video file from the file location. Here I am going to transmit a video which is small in duration and size, and I am going to insert that video. And as you can see, the size of the video file is of this much of bytes, and that's all about the transmitter module setup. Now we are coming to our receiver session. Here we are going to open our RX software. And I'm going to open the RX software. As you can see over there, the LiFi video RX. I'm going to click on the LiFi video RX. And the RX interface pops up. And here also I'm going to specify the COM number. And just to avoid the storage of the video iteration, so that I'm going to open the local disk C. Here I'm going to open a empty video file folder. And this is the place where the received video usually gets stored. So as of now, I'm going to minimize this and I'm going to come back to the RX software. I'm going to connect the board. And we are going to wait for some time. In the transmitter session also, I'm going to connect the board. And I'm going to send the video which needs to get transmitted. And I'm going to click on the send option. Right after that, in the hardware module, you can able to see the LED bulb is blinking. That means the transmission is happening. So here you can able to see the receiving bytes, how much byte is get received, and you can see it is instantly changing. Well, you can able to see the counts of byte, how many counts of byte is happening. Right after when the transmitter count and the receiver count becomes equal, that means we have obtained a total byte. So we have to wait until the total byte get received in the receiver session. Well, at the same time, you have to make sure that our line of sight usually won't get disturbed any kind of external force or something like that. So our line of sight should not get disturbed at that time. If there are some distortion, then we will not receive our video in the receiver side. So we have to make sure that there is not any kind of distortion happening while the communication is happening. Well, the transmission on the speed depends on the size of the video. So as much of size, if you decrease the size of the video, then the transmission will be fast. And if you increase the size of the video, the transmission will be slow. Well, most importantly, we are using the LiFi technology under 9600 baud rate. So it usually gets some time to get, you know, the transmission to be happen. So, well, you can see nearby we came and the transmission is going to happen. So the video file will get received in the RX software. So now it is going to happen. So we have to wait for a second. So, well, we are designing it for a prototype model, so that's why we are using the 9600 baud rate. Now the byte got over and we will receive our video file with both audio and video. Like, we will receive that in our receiver session. So that's all about the visible light communication, LiFi transmitter and LiFi receiver. So it's all about the LiFi technology.